Guys, check it out. We're gonna make a double guillotine proof, or at least it's gonna be addressing it a lot better. All right, because if you shoot a bad double, it's just an invitation to get guillotine choke.
Exactly.
All right. So here's the first easy way. It doesn't matter which setup you use. Let's use the previous 100 hook. I throw him over the top. All right. Now look. He starts going for that guillotine. I immediately need to know that I am going to do one of two things: get to the other side or get to this side. So I'm gonna step up really, really aggressively and shoot my head into the hole. Now he's fishing for a guillotine behind him. This one here. When I feel it come in, I step up and turn. So now I can finish and get the side control, taking the threat away. All right, he needs me in front of him, or at least to his side, to get the guillotine. If I can get up, get to the back side, I can start to work him. All right. Out of his 18 threats. One last time, I shoot my double with those four. I step up and drive. I'm off my feet. And I land. All right, we'll get choked there. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1.